behavior that hurt a particular intellectual position or group not be banned? Possibly. But a quick resort to bans will chill all debate, as anyone and everyone will be anguished by ideas they dislike. It is far better to improve the environment for ideas through tolerance and mutual respect.